find instances where bedwetting is a result of stress and emotional things, so you can introduce the conversation then. Or if you want to talk to them about things like, you know, you're not a baby.